Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and you'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go! We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll get you! Don't step in the puddles, you'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to Dry Station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow. Thank you.
He can stop death.
scared the shit out of me. But you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one quarter left.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.